one and two questions. So second part here. Explain the structure of a tooth with the help of a label diagram. So there we have seen the diagram. Now we have to describe a tooth, about tooth. So see here. First, what is the diagram? See once the diagram. So here, what are the parts? Crown, root, enamel, dentine, gum, pulp, blood vessels and nerve. So these are the parts, one topic we have to explain. See. So here, a tooth has two parts, that is a crown and a root. The crown, so we have to explain what is crown. The crown is the visible part of a tooth. The root is the part of the tooth present inside the gum. So each part you have to describe. Next one is guts. Guts are the soft tissue that surrounds the teeth. Next part, a tooth is made up of three main layers. What are they? They are enamel, dentine and pulp. Enamel is white and shiny outermost layer which covers the crown. Next, dentine is hard yellow substance under the enamel. Next one is pulp. Pulp is the central soft part of tooth. It contains blood vessels and nerves. So what are the parts of this? We have to explain one after one. By this we have completed our second answer. Now third question is, write the number and function of each of the following kinds of teeth. So what are the kinds of teeth they given? Question A, molar, B, incisor and C, canine. So these three you have to write the number, how many and the functions of each one. Let's see. First part is molar. So here molar, we have 6 molars in each jaw, that is 12 molars. They are used for chewing and grinding the food. So what is the question? They asked the number and also the function. So we wrote number 6 and also function is chewing and grinding the food. This is molar, about molar. Next, incisor. We have 8 incisors, 4 in each jaw. They are used for grinding and cutting food, small chewable pieces. So incisors are 8 in number and 4 in each jaw. They are used for biting and cutting food from small chewable pieces. And the last one is canine. Canines, we have 4 canines, 2 in each jaw. They are used for tearing and grinding the food. So once I'm reading, we have 4 canines, 2 in each jaw. They are used for tearing and grinding food. So each one we have read like this. So by this we have completed third question. Next. Okay, next. Fourth question. Explain how tooth can decay. So what is the question? Explain how tooth can decay. So answer is, poor oral hygiene may cause various dental problems. When we eat something, small particles of food get stuck in the spaces between the teeth in our mouth. If not cleaned regularly, germs may grow on them and forms a sticky yellow coating on teeth known as plaque. So these germs then provides acid and destroy the enamel of the teeth, causing tooth decay and cavities. So like this you have to write the fourth answer. Next, fifth question. Mention the type of food you should take and food you should avoid to maintain a healthy set of teeth. So our fifth answer is, the type of food we should eat is fruits and vegetables and calcium rich food like green leafy vegetables, yogurt and other milk products. These are the food we have to take. And other question is, in the same question, food you should avoid to maintain. The type of food we should avoid: taking soft drinks and food that contains high amount of sugar like sweets, chocolates and pastries to maintain a healthy set of teeth. So these type of food we have to take and these type of food we have to avoid. That is the fifth answer. And next question is, mention few other ways to protect teeth from decaying. So our sixth question, how to protect our teeth. So the ways to protect our teeth from decaying are, first one, brush your teeth at least twice a day. That is the first point. And the second one is, use a soft bristle brush and fluoride containing toothpaste. Fluoride protects the enamel from cavities. This is the second point. And the third one is, clean your tongue daily with a tongue cleaner and clean it gently so that you do not hurt yourself. So not only these points, you can take other points also as your wish. So any few points you can write, only 3 or 5 or anything you can write. So by this we have completed our chapter 2 teeth exercise. So hope you all understood. So do it well and practice it. Thank you.